made the call, and you got the call.
And I would come back and, well, I'll say, and one, I'm actually much concerned for the book that Keel has written, because he's collected a lot of stuff. I didn't know his name, because I was in the center of it, and all these things, and I'm curious, it was, he did a terrific job. Second, I'm not an NPSU graduate, but my son had a good sense to marry George and send to camps. Daughter produced two nice granddaughters. So I had a little bit very much so. Yeah, so I get the call. I said, Al. And he's correct. I do love him. He had terrific reputation. He was a rising young Democrat. We were not too much different in age. And a reputation for integrity. So I listened to what he had to say. I was sitting there in the office in above the showroom.